his trees were all soaked in blood, and their teachings were too dogmatic, leaving little room for expression, which is why they sought to distance themselves from the influence of this corruption. After arriving on a planet called Asylum, a member of the...
Don't say I'm crazy. Don't say that.
There were other gods to be worshipped in the underworld. Kovu had himself already seen the beauty of the underworld, and so compelling was the sight of his eyes that he began teaching others that all life elsewhere was nothing more than a spontaneous outbreak, and a mistake that needed correcting. This ideology was the groundwork of what is now known as Necrozm, and also paved the way for Kovu to become the first Lord Marshal, which was the highest rank among the Rangers Empire, allowing him to rule with absolute power. All Necros are the result of the one process, where they receive the mark of the Necromunder, which was the result of the After this purification, the nerves are none, and once the color and life that once occupied the body have been drained. The Necros did not reproduce, as this would only propagate life.
Okay, let's try Tetsuki with two. What happened to it? Is it right there? Does it? Is that the Tetsuki I was on? Is that the one I was on? That's just no. Was that the one that I was on? Hey, I'm supposed to be resetting. Okay, where's my wait? Yeah, I was that. We have to do the Tetsuki with two, with the fish. Okay, guess what? Yeah, it works. Okay, let's do this. Okay, yeah. You are not supposed to be doing that. Okay. No, you can sit on the back. Dude, stop following me. Ah! No! No! It crossed. No. So close by Max Mode. Okay. That was all close by Max Mode. He tried to get on there. Okay. Don't. Did you see that? Get up there. Oh. Oh, this is the hard part. Come on. Every time I do too much lava for you, I die. Yeah. When I click,